at one point?
I started not liking him towards the end.
Yeah, I heard that. Yeah, okay. Comment.
Yeah, I started not liking him towards the end.
Because his dad started getting disrespectful.
Yeah, no facts. Yeah. Can you bring it over here? Thank you.
Well, you gotta remember, he probably still trying to, like, I know the flight sold and shit, but they probably still trying to sell.
This is Coke, right? Or Coca-Cola?
It's coffee.
Oh, coffee. Yeah. I'm kidding. I'm messing with you guys. It's an inside joke.
Dude, Bill can say whatever he wants. He's not gonna be able to save his son when he gets knocked out.
Yeah, facts. Bill can't fight for you, though. Cannot fight for Devin.
Bro, he said he's going to stand in the middle of the ring with you. Bro, on 420, he's going to be like, okay, use that jab. Stay away from the left hook. Bro, that's exactly what he's going to say.
Oh, that was funny.
Aim for the body. Geronte did it last time. Ryan totally didn't learn from his mistakes. Aim for the body.
Yo, you're funny as fuck. Yo, this verse is funny.
Bill is retarded, bro. Bill is retarded. Like, come on, bro.
Yeah, I love my chat.
Bro, why is Bill trying to quote Creed? Like, he's literally trying to quote Drago. Bill ain't shit, bro.
Bro, that's Rocky, bro.
No, Rocky, I meant Rocky, but Bill's just dumb. Bill's just dumb.
Yeah, Bill's like, something's wrong with Bill, bro.
He speaks for his son.
Bill needs to take a chill pill.
He wants to be an actor so bad.
B. Diddy.
He wants to have his own talk show. That's what it is. He's jealous. Back to you.
He keeps just trying to wear that belt too on that shoulder.
Yeah, I know. He can't, like, that's your son's belt, bro. I'd be like, Pops.
Hey, Ryan, so Haney's going to be jab, jab, right. Jab, jab, right, hug. That's his game plan. Jab, jab, right, hug.
I mean, Haney really got jabbed in that swimming pool by P. Diddy. That's crazy.
Oh, shit. Hey, what if I just put you, like, in the press conference, the last press conference, I just put you guys on and you guys just all start roasting the shit?
Hey, I'm down for it. Let's go.
Fucking hilarious. I'm like, hey, a couple people want to say something.
No Diddy.
But let's go. Wait, do it.
They'll put us out if I had a sign that said, Haney suck dick.
Oh, my God.
Bro, I pull up with a mariachi band with the theme songs roasting his ass.
Hey, in New York, they would actually allow it. For sure, they're letting signs in.
On the front row.
Oh, shit. They would go out. No, that would be. I would not let that happen. That's. But on the outside stands, for sure.
Hey Ryan, you actually need down to have like host a Twitter space? So
I think it's gonna need to be like the situation with Mike Tyson and Lennox Lewis, where they really do have like police there. Cause I think these motherfuckers are really mad. They're really mad.
We'll be trashing the Mets too.
Oh yeah.
Ryan, you should slap him at the face off. Slap him at the face off. Just slap his shit. Slap his shit. Hard as fuck.
Just slap him.
Ryan, when
get back.
When is the last presser?
Tomorrow. And then
wear a Mets hat and then take it off and then step on it.
Spit on it. Shit, that would be great. I actually might do that. That's actually
hey cool. Ryan, I think you need to sub the
bullshit though. Bill did go overboard with the whole killing shit. Like, that's not how you sell a fight.
He started, you know what I mean? First, like, too. This is what people don't
he's OD.
They said the end of Ryan Garcia. No, the death of Ryan Garcia. Yeah, that's when I completely lost respect. I was like, all
right,
bet.
Right. Yeah, so when I say it, everybody,
it's a problem. It's a problem when you say it, but apparently the person who was in a Diddy party could say it, right?
Yeah, this 12-year-old kid knows what he's talking about. This kid's good.
No, I'm not 12. I'm 21 and I'm a female, but it's fine.
Oh, Eden, my bad. I apologize.
Miss Eden, come on, bro. Bro,
I'm joking. Back to you.
Even remotely close, though. Wait. What's the backwards of 12? It's 21.
Bro, I was joking. Oh, obviously, I seen the profile. I seen it was 21.
All you had to do was like, you know, spin the
Ryan number. Peep that. Turn it around.
I peeped it.
That's the meta. That's the meta leading stuff.
The meta.
There's a Bill Haney, the dad. He just wants to be Jimmy Kimmel with some nonsense. Back to you.
Ryan, I got a quick suggestion real quick. Since you're in New York, right? and you got a lot of people attacking you from all different sides, Thanks. Right? The perfect walkout person is French Montana, a New Yorker. I don't know if you're cool with him or not. French Montana walking out to Devil Wants My Soul.
For real?
Oof.
How does that song go?
It's a banger, bro. It's an absolute banger. I mean, people who listen to, you know, French.
Right. Sounds demonic to me, man. Listen to
French Montana, Devil Wants My Soul. Have him walk you out.
Play it.
In New
you gotta
York.
Play it. I gotta hear the words and shit.
Play it. Damn, I can't play it, bro.
Lila, you got your computer.
Right now. I'm outside. I'm on a walk, bro. I can't really.
Lila, you play got it, your computer.
But...
I have my iPad. I just stepped outside, but I can go back inside.
Hey, Lila. You still...
But if anybody can get it faster.
Lila, you happened? Still coming to the fight, right?
Yeah, I land. I'm going to your hotel on Friday, like around 3-4 p.m.
Okay, cool.
Actually, we do need to play that real quick, Ryan. You can make, I don't know, you link with French? You guys cool like that? I mean, I'm sure if you hit him up.
If I hit him up.
I was going to say, you said Kanye was going to walk you out, right?
Yeah, he is actually.
So my thing is, I miss that song that goes, work it better, do it
better,
stronger.
Really
I want that Jesus Walks. I
yeah, the Jesus Walks is fire.
I mean, there's no other song that
there's
like.
There's no other song that makes sense.
Jesus Walks.
Fact. Jesus Walks.
Yes.
That was trying to take me down.
And plus, yeah. people trying to play like Ryan just as crazy as Kanye, but neither one of them are actually crazy. You know what I'm saying?
Just I think we're all a little crazy.
Crazy.
I think we're all crazy on air. I mean, on
if,
these streets.
If we're gonna talk about Kanye songs, if we're gonna talk about Kanye songs too, I think another one that I would love to see, not only just trying, but any other boxer to like perform while they're walking, is All of the Lights. That'd be sick too, just because I don't know, with the lyrics
No, but have you heard the song? Have you heard the song from Kanye? No Child Left Behind.
Dude, yes, on Donda. Fire song.
Yeah, that song, because obviously I'm doing this for the children. No Child Left Behind.
But
I'm trying to do a mix. Like Jesus Walks, No Child Left Behind. And then...
okay, Devil Wants My Soul by French Montana.
Okay, I'm going to play it.
Yeah.
Hold on.
And you're going to get the whole crowd hyped up. It's one of those
Ryan,
songs.
What does your robe look like?
Oh, you're going to, it's going to go crazy.
It's fire.
Yeah, it's going to go crazy.
Wait, this is the song.
Yes, yep.
Why? I pray to God I ain't never dying, bro. If I ever owe you, you ain't never going, bro. Everything you seen been a real shit you saw. What the business see is keep minds on the lie. Devil want my soul. Bitches turn me car. Bottle after bottle, watch them bitches on the par. Profits never fall. Money never fall.
All right, I kind of don't want to play the whole song, but yeah, that you get an idea.
Hey, bro, I ain't gonna lie, that's a miss.
What?
Lila
said she fucked
with
it.
I think you need to stick to Kanye,
man. That's something. On that song, I would have to. I don't even think I would like it drunk. I ain't gonna.
I mean, French ain't for everybody, I guess.
Yeah,
nah,
that was.
He ain't seeing Kanye.
What about?
He ain't fucking with Kanye, dog.
Look it. I like the song Many Men. If 50 came out on 50, me, that would have been hard. Many Men would have been.
Oh yeah,
that would be dope.
Been a New Yorker.
Yeah.
You know what is one song that I think 50 Cent walked out with? I think it was Mayweather and 50 Cent. They did Straight to the Bank. That was a good walkout song too. They did that.
Yeah, Mayweather and when they were cool, it was a dope little team right there.
Nah, bro. I think this is the perfect combination for songs, bro. You got this.
Thank you, bro.
Bro, do you know my song that I'd walk out to? DNA by Kendrick, bro. DNA goes so hard.
DNA?
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Yeah, by Kendrick.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
that's fair. Damn, Jack, he was out there spitting for a second.
Bro, you know Kendrick's my guy right there.
He's your guy right there? What does that mean,
bro? Bro, he's my favorite rapper.
Oh, okay. I was just checking, bro. He's my guy right there. You got to choose your words, brother.
I got you. That's crazy. You doing Jesus walks, and I got the tattoo too, bro.
That's pretty sick. It's pretty sick.
Yeah.
Ryan, that was really a miss, though, bro. You gotta listen to it in the car, fam, bro.
Yeah, it was a miss. Eden, was it that not a miss, bro?
I thought it sounded like garbage, but I'm old. I know. If I said it first, everybody would make fun of me because I'm old and white, but I thought it sounded like crap. Back to you.
Yeah,
all right. Hey, relax. We love you, bro.
This is what it sounded like. This is what it sounded like, bro. So to me, it sounded like crap.
We get it. We fucking get it.
I think Ryan chose a good song. I think he chose a good song.
It's a joke. Relax, bro.
Yeah, I agree with Ryan.
You act like I'm related to French.
Yo, that song you were singing yesterday. What were you singing? The na ma 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 tweet tweet. Like, that sounds way better than that song. Back to you.
Oh, yeah. Remember my thing? What is it? Da-ba-da-ba-da, tweet tweet.
Just have somebody mix that up. Come out to that. Nah, man, nah, man, nah, tweet, tweet. Nah, man, nah, man, nah, tweet, tweet.
No, don't do that.
Nah, for real.
Bro, no, but
I was going to say that I would have went to the fight because I live in New York.
I feel like you got to do 50. You can't do Kanye, bro. No Diddy. I mean, you went at Kanye on Twitter. You can't, like.
Bro, Kanye was just, he was lost, bro. He's a, like, you know what I mean? Like, the devil will attack high influential people. I get attacked all the time. I mean, it's crazy, like severely attacked. Like it gets intense, but you know, Jesus always brings me back. But I'm telling you, it comes like out of nowhere too. It'll be coming out of nowhere. All I say is, Lord, whatever the enemy has meant for bad for me, you will make it good. So that's all I know.
Amen. I literally sent you that verse yesterday. Amen.
Lila, I was looking at your page. It was hilarious. You said on one of your posts, you're like, hey, I'm about to astral project. Good night. that shit was so funny. Yo, I love memes, bro. I love trolling. Like, this shit is, I always, like, I've been like this my whole life, like, ask all my friends. I just never put it out there on my, like, accounts. But I've always had jokes. Like, I'm a jokester.
Yeah, I'll be posting memes. Yeah.
There's every time I used to do it before, I used to let the comments get to me. You know, when I was like younger, but now I don't give a fuck. That's always when Kanye said, hey, just wait till I get my money right. That's my ass.
Facts.
Once I got my money right, it was like, shit. Y'all, hey, that's why I said you gave money to the wrong motherfucker, because I really don't give no fucks. Like, at all, like zero. You guys gave the wrong motherfucker money, bro. Because I won't fold either. I don't fold. Because I'm like, all right, because now I got money. Now you sue me, I sue you. Okay, what you want to do? Whatever you want. See? Okay. But did I lie, though? Because me, I know for a fact. Because I don't lie. Most of the time, I mean, every time I'm going to win, because shit. The truth is always going to prevail. It's always going to ride to the top, no matter what. Even as much as they're trying to hide all this shit in the government, and now we're about to switch a little, you know, gear right now. But, you know, they're trying to hide all that shit. So, what happened in Dubai? Do you guys believe that was cloud, was it, what you call it, cloud seeding?
Yeah.
Cloud seeding is what they call it. That is a crazy story.
Is that real?
Well, the story is it's real. I know what you're saying. It's real crazy that they're just coming out. Oh, by the way, like all casually,
right,
in between sips of their coffee. By the way, we're spraying clouds and we can create the rain, and then it flooded, and it's crazy. Back to you.
Well, I got the receipts for that though. So
first there was the earthquake in New York City, and now it's Dubai.
Wait, so who would be responsible for cloud seeding? Would it be the United States?
I have no clue, but I know that
that's the thing over there that has nothing to do with us.
Yeah, but I'm saying, like, for instance, Dubai, they helped Israel in terms of fending off.
It would be whatever military organization over there.
Why would they do that to Dubai? Has, like the real Western powers,
whoever has the airspace
cloud seeding. Why would they do that to Dubai, who helped?
Yeah, it'd be their own people that have the airspace over that.
Yeah. Right.
I believe that. That's crazy, man. Yo, hey, guys. By the way, you know what? Hey, man, we can make it rain anytime we want. And
I think it just got a little too hot. That's all.
Hey, we were just
fucking. It's all hot. It's Dubai.
And they're like, my bad, my B, my B, my B. My B. I sprayed a little too much. Ooh, my bad.
I know, right? Ooh, I fucked around and flooded my Rolls Royce Cullinan, and I'll just get another one.
Or maybe they're just trying to show everybody that they've been manipulating the weather since a while. Man.
No, but they've been doing that for years, correct?
Wait, I got a comment real quick. Why do we have to look at it as a negative thing? A place like Dubai that's so dry, right? Water is actually really good for it. Now, obviously not to that level, but once this passes, right? I mean, it's just good. It's good for nature. It's good for... Okay.
I would like to counter that.
Why I got to be negative?
Okay, I would like to counter that.
And I go after you, Ryan.
Okay, at the end of the day, you know, now you're manipulating God's creation and its order, and now you're going to create chaos because God moves all things in perfect order. So when you start trying to play God, you're going to play yourself because you are not God. So once you touch something that God already put in order, you're finished, buddy. Nothing good is going to come out of that. That's what the problem is.
Yeah,
and I want to piggyback off that, and I'm real quick. So another thing is that's not natural water, right? That's chemicals. It's all chemicals. It is because if it's unnatural, if it's seeded clouds, then it's not natural. It's not coming from God's creation or nothing. It's seeded clouds.
But we don't know if it's seeded clouds.
Bro, that was manipulated weather, bro.
Come on now.
Stop playing. You don't know about heart.
It was cloud seeded.
You don't know about heart, though, dog. For real.
HARP, HAARP, the thing you're saying, right?
Y'all, you really think HARP is a conspiracy theory still?
No. What's a conspiracy theory? What you cut out?
HARP. Well, what's the point you were making, Patriot?
You really think HARP is a conspiracy theory?
I mean, I don't know enough about it to say whether it's true or not.
Well,
right?
I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.